Medford Fire Department just wrapped up training with multiple agencies. They hosted Fire Districts 3 and 5, Ashland Fire Rescue, and Jacksonville Fire. The agencies learned to identify hazardous materials and mitigate risk in those scenarios. MFD's Hazmat 8 team also put on a skills rodeo, giving everyone a chance to practice what they learned.